So today I'm going to be showing some garden pests that could be on your leaves, like aphids or caterpillars or asps, which is like a caterpillar. I'm going to be trying to zoom in on these leaves as close as I can to give you all a view of what they look like.